New at 6:30, new details on a deadly shooting after an argument in Daytona Beach. This was near a hookah bar along Seabreeze Boulevard overnight. Detectives say there was some kind of argument, and the victim, Deshaun McClary, was shot. So far, police have not told us anything about the shooter, if they know, so they're asking anyone who may have witnessed the argument or the shooting to call them or call the crime line, as always.